If anyone had ever told me a few years ago that we would ever read headlines like these in American newspapers, I would have called him crazy.
Side and keep on fighting. Nothing's ever wrong.